in the United States, we have this weird attachment to the bachelor's degree as an end in itself, when it's not appropriate for everybody, and it's not appropriate for everybody at that same stage of life, right? So, look, I've always felt, and I probably meant this, this advice, I wish someone had given this to me, like, wait 2 years, go to college when you're 20, work a job, have a boss you hate, go through a heartbreak and a tequila hangover, and you will do so much better in school when you finally get there, right? You'll appreciate it. You'll be so much more mature. You'll be so much better enabled to make good choices. But that's, of course, not likely to happen on a large scale. We're still going to get a lot, if not most, 18-year-olds going through the system at various levels. So not pushing them to choose a major is really wise.